I'm from Lenoir, North Carolina. I grew up in the little community of Kings Creek. My art experience was with Edith Carter. She was a wonderful founder of many things across the state, actually. But that's the extent of my art training. I use rolled magazine paper to create my works of art. In 1998, I began experimenting with paper, and I decided that I would roll little tubes and then use those as mosaics would be used to create the work that I do. I do not use any paint whatsoever in my work. The colors you see are the colors that actually appear in the magazines. And so that's a little bit unique. It's not expensive art because I don't have to buy a lot of paints and brushes and cleaners and so forth. So I recycle.